Sorry.
No. You're not running out on me, are you?
No. Sorry. I was,
It's fine. It happens all the time. Well, look who's keeping the Tooth Fairy busy.
Yes. You can say that.
Listen, Mary, I know, going to the dentist has got to be frightening, but I assure you, we're not monsters.
Speak for yourself.
Oh, Sue, Mary. Mary, Sue.
Hi. You know, I just don't understand why I have to have my teeth pulled. They feel perfectly fine.
Sure. They feel fine now, but over time, those wisdom teeth like to shift around. And before you know it, you've got a mouthful of trouble. Oh, that's Sue. Mary, dentistry's come a long way since the days when your parents got their teeth ripped out in the back of a barn.
My parents didn't grow up
in recent barn. Advancements in modern dentistry rendered the process practically painless. A few tugs of this and you'll barely remember we had this conversation at all.
It's like helping yourself to a nice bottle of wine.
Or 10. Okay. So, what do you say, Mary?
I do have a few questions. Take deep breaths through the nose.
Feel that gas, man? Feels a little woozy. Third molar, Sue. Okay. It's num-num time. Wide now. Very still now. Wide. Good. You know, you have beautiful teeth. Almost sumptuous. Sue, you've got to see this. That a girl. Okay. Very still now. Just a prick and a have you ever heard the original story of the Tooth Fairy?
No?
We'll just give that a moment to set in. So originally, the Tooth Fairies were a sight different than the winged women we often think of today. Winged. Is that a word? Originally, they were called the Bone Groove. Mighty race of creatures that lived beneath the earth and feasted on the bones and teeth of the dead.
The bones?
and teeth. Yeah, when a child would lose a tooth, the parent would bury it in the ground. Gru could sense that, and they were appeased. Sue, can you give me a gossip? Eventually, the humans evolved and moved into cities. And they no longer had ground to bury their teeth in. So they just put them under their pillow. The children loved it, and the bone grew. Could still eat.
Seems like a lot of trouble to go through for some measly teeth.
It adds up. Relaxed?
Whoops.
Now, Mary. Breathe, Mary.
No.
Relax. Breathe. Relax.
No.
Mary.
No. Over with. It's almost lunchtime.
She's up.
Okay. All right. Ready to go?
There we are. Now, the nurse will have instruction for you on your way out. There you go. Now, call us if there's too much pain. And let's see that kid of yours. Sooner rather than later.